this guy taught me quite a bit about calm, assertive leadership. Don't touch my camera. Just don't do it. Sometimes I just don't remember where I put my camera, and then I come outside and I think that somebody has been tampering with my camera, but not this time. I realized that I had put this chair too close to the road. Somebody may have stopped to pick it up because they thought it was free to a good home, which was absolutely not my intention, because my intention was to intimidate. Why would I lie about that?
I heard there was a secret chord Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, major lift, a baffled king composing, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Are coming back on because I'm a liar too.
Well, your faith
too cold.
Was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof of beauty, and the moonlight overthrew you. Well, she tied you to her kitchen chair. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
It's a wrap! It's a wrap!
Which was a moment in television, but also a moment in the world itself. It was a song and a singer. And the world heard the song, saw the singer,
what?
And acclaimed her. She's one of the great singers of our time, and certainly one of the most individual of our time.
Fair enough.
Accompanied by Daniel...
God, the gloves are coming back on.